Take one.
Okay.
Yeah!
Thank you, Mackenzie, for that brand new intro. Woo! Comes just in time for the end of the week, but nonetheless, it arrived.
We are so thrilled that Annie Bourdon, 13-year-old from Whitby, is with us in the house today. Hi, Annie. Come on.
Welcome, Annie Bourdon.
Nice to see you. Don't you look lovely? Nice to see you.
My lovely lady in red. Have a seat with us, Amy. Welcome. So you are from Whitby, and I heard a little sample earlier when we were doing the mic check. Your voice is unbelievable. When did you discover you had this voice?
Oh, well, I discovered it about 2 years ago, and I took, well, I wanted to take pop singing lessons, but it ended up being a classical teacher, and so she taught me how to sing soprano.
Because I said, did you maybe go to a theater? Would you imitate Mariah Carey, who goes, you know, like 8 octave ranges high when she sings? And you said it was one of those things. They test your scale, and she kept going up. Oh, she can hit this note. She can hit this note. And you do it powerfully. So how often do you have to practice?
Well, I don't practice like a certain time, but I just practice whenever I want.
Wow.
Okay, well, you know what? We get so little culture in here. It's so nice that you are here. So let us welcome Amy Bourdon right now, 13 years old. The microphone is yours.
Watch your step, honey. There you go. A God-given talent. God bless you. Continued success. What a star. The star is born on our stage all week long. We're so impressed.
Amazing.
Keep it up, Amy.
Thank you.
Again, Amy Bourdon, everybody. Only 13. Only 13. And she sings with such passion. How do you even wrap that up?
I don't know.
Mackenzie, take it away. That's it for BT Kids Got Talent.
Oh, we're going to do some traffic and weather together for you right now. She's taken away. Here's LaJana.
That's hard to follow. I don't know. I almost got a little choked up there. You're heading out right now. We've got a lot of volume delay everywhere. We're going to take a look right now.